Hello everyone, today I'm going to show you how to recover your ASUS laptop from USB flash drive. When you first turn on the laptop, you can actually create a recovery flash drive, USB drive. It is best idea to do it in case your hard drive crashes or you have a really bad virus or malware and you want to recover your laptop to original factory settings. So if you already have a USB flash drive created, I can show you how to recover your laptop using the flash drive. So I have a flash drive here, I'm to show you. It's 16 gigabyte. I already have recovery partition on it. And I'm going to insert the flash drive to the laptop now. The way we can boot from the flash drive is to do some setting changes in BIOS. Here comes the tricky part. Most laptop usually press F2, delete key, F10 or something else to get into BIOS. But this particular laptop, you will have to restart the laptop to go into BIOS. Basically, if you shut down the computer, you cannot hit F2 to get into BIOS. You will actually have to turn it on, do a restart, then go into BIOS. So I'm going to turn off the computer. Actually, I'm going to restart the computer. So power restart. And as soon as screen goes black, I'm going to start hitting F2. I'll let you know when I do that. So now I'm start hitting F2. Keep hitting F2. Now I'm into BIOS. So use your right arrow, go into boot menu. Here you can see your first boot option is your Windows Boot Manager, and boot option 2 is your SanDisk flash drive. So arrow down and select one of these option here, and you'll hit a plus sign to switch the order. Actually hit the minus sign. So your SanDisk now option number 1, your Windows Boot Manager 2nd. So at this point you can hit F10 to save and exit. So I'm going to hit F10. It says save configuration and exit, and hit yes, enter. Now it is actually booting from your USB flash drive, although it looks like it's going to Windows. Actually it is not. So it's loading files from your flash drive now. It will take few seconds to half a minute. There you go. I'm going to select English. Then choose your keyboard layout. I'm going to select US. Now I have few options. We are going to go into Troubleshoot. And the middle option, it says reset your PC. Select Windows 8.1. By the way, the model number of this laptop, ASUS laptop, is X551M. I'm sure it will work on any ASUS that came with Windows 8.1 or Windows 8. Here I will select next. It is just giving a warning, so all your personal files and apps will be removed. Your PC settings will be changed back to their default. Please make sure you have a backup of your data before you do this. It is going to delete everything on your computer. It will format the hard drive and there will be no way you can recover your files. So please be sure to backup your files and anything else, music, pictures you have on your laptop to external hard drive before you do this. So I'm going to click next. Here I have two options, yes partition the drives, no keep existing partitions. I'm going to select keep existing partitions. I have two options, one is just remove my files and fully clean. I'm going to select fully clean the hard drive. And now it's giving a final warning. It says all ready to go. This will remove your personal files and apps from your PC and restore all settings to their default. I'm not going to really reset, but if you want to continue, you'll just simply have to click on reset right here. And it will just do its thing and be done in a few minutes. I'm just going to click cancel from here. Okay, I hope this video was helpful. Please, if you do like this video, please give it a thumbs up, like the video, and share with your friends. And also leave any comment if you have any questions. Thank you.